My country is being tested by this hailstorm called Super Typhoon Haiyan. Up to this hour, I agonize, waiting for word to the fate of my very own relatives.
The city of Tacloban in the east central Philippines has been devastated by wind and water.
The storm which has battered the city of Tacloban in central Philippines is expected to have killed